Welcome to the initial reaction of the Carolina Hurricanes and the Buffalo Sabres. It's Casey Mittelstadt. Sebastian Aho scheming his way through Aho. Now Devon Levi, new tonight. The goalie, Owen Power, finds Peyton Krebs, Tage Thompson, Sebastian Aho taking advantage. Alex Tuck speeding his way through. Antti Raanta with the save. Now Jeff Skinner finds it. Dylan Cousins in the 24. Jeff Skinner finds Owen Power. Power finding his way around. That's Rasmus Dahlin, my bad. Rasmus Dahlin finds Dylan Cousins. Jeff Skinner puts the boards a little bit by Brady Skagi. Foul, not ice, says Devon Levi is nice enough to give it to Tage Thompson instead of letting it ice. Jesper Fast in the 71. Alex Tuck, Jesper Fast kind of headbutts him. Rasmus Dahlin finds Dylan Cousins. Cousins slowing it down. Fools Jacob Slavin. Jacob Slavin getting a stick through. Alex Tuck getting cornered by Jesper Fast. Puts Fast on his knees. Rasmus Dahlin put to the boards by bearded guy, Dylan Cousins. Martin Nikas. Nikas up to the boards. Will avoid Tyson Yost. And a penalty on Martin Nikas.
Carolina's two penalty kills has been paramount in where this period is at. Down 1-0. And preserving a 2-1 lead and now going to the power play for the first time in this game. Just like the kill where Carolina made it a 200.
Also tomorrow I might do a XFL initial reaction, by the way. Because, you know, TSN has it on TSN Plus. Do the Battle of I-10 again. Sebastian Aho will win the faceoff. The Sabres win the face-off. They take advantage. We're in the Denver McNugget, minute to go. Brent Burns, former prospect of the San Jose Sharks, got away from that future Bedard team. While Martin Nikas still with troubles. Brent Burns. Nikas on his right. Aho on his left. Alex Tuck. Shane Gostisbehere now finds him. Power to the ice. Jack Quinn. Current rookie. This year, actually a good rookie. Jack Quinn. Jordan Staal put up to the boards by Rasmus Dahlin. Just 5 seconds left, me thinking the game was over by now. It will be in a couple milliseconds. Nikas could have shot that. And this will end the initial reaction.